Welcome back to another video. Today I will be showing you how to customize your chat window, which is, you know, this one thing right here. I will just show it to you, just let it load, okay? This is it. I will be showing you how to customize the font, the color, the size, and all of these stuff. So with that said, let's get on with the video.
So, now that we're in the game, let's just do the first step, which we have to be in the game for. Let's just find chat over here, press the little arrow, then client chat models, copy that, then stop the game. Now, paste that into chat because it's empty in here. Now, click the arrow here, then chat settings. Now, go down to about right here. Now, you can customize the size. I'm making it over 20 because I don't know what else to do. Let's make this sci-fi. This is for the font. You can make it whatever you want. Also, you can change the sizes to your preferences. Let's just change this to sci-fi as well. Oops. There we go. Now, the colors. These are all the colors you can customize, which are, you know, a lot of stuff. So I'm just gonna customize the first few. You delete that now. You can do this, just let's get this one. Same with here. This is the faster way. You can also copy this and paste it here, but this is much faster, so I'm just gonna do this. Let's do this to here as well. It doesn't have to be this color, you can make it whichever color you want. Let's just close this. And I forgot to do a step before we get into the game. Let's see if it works. Oh. Yep, here we go. Now, as you can see, is this greeny blue thing that I chose. It's the size that I chose. Now, if you type something, sci-fi, just like I chose. It doesn't have to be sci-fi. I just made it like that, just for the showing. And pretty much, that's how you do it. So, yeah, I hope I helped you. I hope you know how to do it now. If you have any questions and or something doesn't work for you, just comment it down below, and I'll try to help you. And yeah, that's all I can say for this, so bye.